Alright, new game. Never played it before. Let's get into it. This is one of my fears. It's an ocean game. You're like in an ocean adventure as like a scuba diver or some wild thing. And that terrifies me. I am terrified of the ocean. So hopefully this will make for some good content, because I'll be legit terrified the entire time, more than likely. And I don't like water levels in games. It's an entire water game, so... But I watched like half the trailer. It looks gorgeous. I'm really excited to see like the actual world. It's by a developer called 505 Games. It's only like 1.8 gigabyte, free MPS now if you want to try it yourself. Yeah, so let's just get right in there. Wrong button, I guess. There we go. If certain cutscenes and stuff, I'll probably be muting the mic, because it's the first experience for me and probably the other viewers, so we're going silent here and there so you can get like the full gist of what's going on. Now I'm ready to move. Press to dive. Ooh. Hold to swim. Oh man, look at this. Ooh. Boost. Like air or something? Wow. I'm impressed already. The sound effect's really nice. Oh, we got a big boy. Oh, we got a big boy. Kind of cute. I can ride it? Oh, look at this nonsense. Does he have a boost too? Oh, this is cool. Oh my god, look at this. Wow. This is beautiful. What a gem I have found. I haven't heard anybody talk about this game either. Wow. Look at this. This is fantastic. Ooh, what's this? That looks like something. Square to interact. I don't mind the swimming controls being inverted, but the camera being inverted is another problem. I wonder if I can, camera pitch normal. There we go. Now we got inverted swimming on inverted camera. Much better. What do we got going on over here? what's that? You want me to follow you, little guy? Is that what's going on? We're gonna go on an adventure together now? Or are you just like a novelty? Or are you following me? Oh yeah, you're following me, aren't you? Yep. Alright, cool. We got a little friend now. So we're not solo. Can a little friend do anything? Not sure what that did. What if we do it here? Oh. Yeah, I'm not sure at all what that does. However, I think we can activate this window. Because my guess is it's gonna be activated, so. Oh, I think we're releasing animals. Maybe because they're trapped? That's kind of what I'm getting from that. Oh, look at the seahorses. Yeah, this ain't bad. Oh, look, we got our little friend over here. Let's go grab this guy. Oh, my sonar sense thingy is activating items and stuff, so I can do it from like a little distance. That's cool. Oh, look at a little crab over there. Oh, I got two little friends now. I wonder what they do. Well, so we got that one. There's one right across there that we already got, so I think we got that whole area explored. Let's go down here. That looks like something. But seems to be a collectible. Look at this, we got more animals for free. Let's go! This is fantastic. Alright. Leopard sharks. Oh, those are cute. This is a very lighthearted game. I imagine it's probably gonna get dark as hell at some point, which would be pretty cool. Because I feel like this is one of those games I can pull that off. It is a very beautiful game. Look at all this. Woo! Ooh, now little friend. Hey, bud. Is that a starfish? What is that thing? It's cool as hell. I think that's all we got. Let me just pace back real quick. We got a couple minutes left this episode. Just to make sure we got it fully explored. We activated that one for sure. Pretty sure that was the leopard shark. Let's double check it. Yep, that was the leopard shark. Check up here. Oh, there's where we got our friend. Yeah, I think we're good. Should be able to move on from here. Oh, I get it. That's neat. Oh shit, it's not gonna eat me, is it? Okay, it ran away. Whew. Wow. Let's go through this way. Look at this. Oh, the little activation thing. Oh, it's not a collectible. Seashell, some shit. Neat. Let's go up from here. The controls feel really nice. Like, the diver moves like you'd want it to. Look at this. Fascinating. Alright, we're gonna get up here. Probably gonna end the episode there. Damn, dude, this game is gorgeous. Oh, yeah. That's an episode ender. Well, if you want to find out what that is, tune in for the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share the video, get my name out there. So, just watch me play video games. See you next time.